Okay, the first thing is the viewfinder. When you release the viewfinder, this wing doesn't pop fully out. So you have to actually depress this, depress the sight piece. This pops up, and then it's in its normal position. Doesn't really affect use.